You here for your bike?
Hey, how's it going?
Your bike could use some work. Bike's a real guzzler.
See ya.
Later.
Let me get the gate.
Bruiser, where the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Nate. It's making you crazy.
Bruiser, I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there.
Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tools for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm mucking up.
Listen, loser.
Get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Somebody, please! God, help me! Tell those loser to stop crop. Get it right.
Girl, that's it.
Hey.
It's okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? I'll go. Where? Show me!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
St. John, stop by the hot springs when you can.
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alkai the other day, you know, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Bruiser's sweet face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Bruiser's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Bruiser, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Finally.
Needed this. That should be it.
Yeah.
cope. This man I'm tracking down, we kill.
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch. You radio me. Copeland out.
This is it. Yeah. Oh, this camp is gonna be crawling.
Yeah. Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Warren here? Yep. Come on, come on, come on. Useful. Fire in the hole. How'd you like that? Huh? Come on, just come on.
Thank you. fuel can. Should be it. Okay. Oh, there's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this. A warehouse. Yeah, that looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah. God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? Oh, Jesus. Something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards have anything they're looking for. Getting kind of cold out here. Thought I'd help you out. Come on, fellas. It'll warm you up. Is that the last of them? Finally. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Nah, wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah. Cold makes them stronger. But you knew that.
Yeah, Boozer. I knew that.
Right, anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out. That's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests. Should be it. What is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out of the shit. That mirror couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing. Thank you.
here. You can be wherever the hell you want, but not here.
This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that?
Yeah, that's right.
No more for you. Get the hell out of my camp. Another narrow quarter.
Emergency! Emergency! This is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. My surprise under attack.
Bravo, run! Tell them!
Shut up, I'm trying!
They gotta pick us up!
Shut up, I'm trying to... Repeat, this is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing? Let's go!
Give me
that! Let's go!
Bring you!
Hey, babe. I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
Steve, I'm gonna tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go away like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I won't lose an aim. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay? Come on! She stabbed me! I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
You're good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged out. Yeah, she's burning out. The knife must have...
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you, and I... want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.